Hello, 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 hello. So, new game, World in Conflict. Oh, I hope you all enjoy it. I know it's a very old game, but, you know, it's a game, it's the best game ever made, apparently. So, let's give it a go. I've not really played it. I've rarely watched any videos of it. I know it's like, what's 2007. But it's still one of the best games ever. So, it's Soviet Assault. So, it's got all the, you know, it's all the bits to it. So, let's hope it's good.
Well. To no one's surprise, following their earlier intransigence, NATO diplomats yesterday walked out of the Malta peace conference. Clearly, peace is not on their agenda. Only threats and deception and endless profits for the capitalist war machine. But our brave comrades in the armed forces will not be intimidated. They stand vigilant along the German border, their resolve unquenchable, ready to deliver.
It was inevitable. Our massive preparations had gone on far too long for us to simply stand down. We were like a coiled spring, ready to throw ourselves into the fray. All we waited for was one word: attack. Spirits were high, and the men joked about how we would crush the enemy with one fell stroke. But some didn't laugh. They had been to Afghanistan. They knew war.
Very nice. Well, I have tried playing the game, but I had that memory problem, but I fixed it now. I downloaded some stuff to get it working. So I'm hoping the game now works all the way through with no issues. So happy days on that. Thank you to the internet. So I've watched this like 30 seconds of this part and then it usually crashed, but now it won't crash. So happy days. And if you all like the video, please like and please subscribe. Be much appreciated. I'm trying to grow my channel. My channel is growing quite fast, to be honest. A lot faster than I thought. So it's very, very good. World in Conflict, Soviet Assault. So like it usually crashed right here. And now...
Mind the road, comrade.
It hasn't. Hey, hey, hey. There we go. Happy days. Hey, hey, hey.
Volodya.
God, for an old game, it looks so good still. Like, it does look really good. Unless it hasn't remastered, I'm not really sure. But,
Who's he?
Don't you know? That's Colonel Orlovsky. He's a legend.
Ah, Comrade Major Lebedev. It's been a while.
It has indeed, Comrade Orlovsky.
I was just wondering who they'd sent to babysit me.
And his binoculars
Your
just hanging off his chest.
Your command is the key to this whole grand endeavor, comrade. How could they send anyone but me?
Your sense of self-importance hasn't lessened, I see.
But I am very important, am I not? Or at least my dear old father-in-law is.
It's good to see you, old friend.
So, how are we doing?
Everything is in place. I can't say I'm very happy about all this.
The Politburo knows what is right. Ours is but to obey.
So they have decided. Get me Lieutenant Romanov on the horn. I want him to make a final survey of the forward defenses.
Понятно, товарищ полковник. Get Lieutenant Romanov on the horn. Now.
When?
Soon.
The voice acting is very, very good. I think you'd hear them coming.
Hey,
Oh, mission starting. Ooh.
Ooh. Lieutenant Romano.
Yeah, I'm so excited.
The Alpha squad is to make a forward recon of... Wait, stand by for the colonel.
Lieutenant, my call sign is Sokol 1. There will be no more reconnaissance. You are to execute Plan Odessa. The air defenses must be destroyed before the main assault begins. Your objective is to destroy two anti-air emplacements. Weapons are free, and we are now at war. Good luck, Lieutenant. Sokol 1, out.
So the Russians shot the first bullet. Right, ooh, there
this
we go.
Zvezda. We are in position. Rio. Zvezda here. We are ready to enter the camp. We'll start with clearing the entrance and neutralizing the guard tower. Just give the word, Lieutenant. Engaging. In transit.
This camera's a bit fast, though.
Camp entrance cleared. We are ready to move on, Lieutenant.
Sokol 1 to Romano. The first AA emplacement is located to the east. Move swiftly.
Watch that.
Fire. Enemy scout helicopter spotted. We're staying out of sight. Area clear.
A little bird.
This is Zvezda. Placing explosives now.
Well done, Romano. One target remaining. Go north.
Guard tower clear.
Oh, I'll take out these guys.
Go. Engaging. Guard neutralized.
Look how far you can go. Straight down to the ground to watch everything happen. Let's do it. Okay.
Clear. Enemy killed.
Hey, okay. Maybe that doesn't really work out as well as I thought. Me, soldiers.
Zvezda to Romanov. We're at the objective. Preparing target for demolition.
2, 1. There we go.
All explosives in place. Ready to exfiltrate.
Sokol 1 here. Exfiltration coordinates have been sent. Move there now and avoid detection. The explosive will be detonated when the attack is launched.
Straight through the forest. Oh.
Get out of the area as quickly as you can.
Mission accomplished. Exfiltrating now. See you in a few days, Lieutenant. Zvezda out.
Expertly done, Lieutenant. Those men will disperse and find their way back to us in the coming days. Now, you must prepare for the upcoming assault. Expect word within the hour. Sokol 1, out.
Welcome back, Grisha. Oh, how was recruit training?
Boring.
Huh. But necessary, Comrade Sergeant. Those recruits will soon be needed. Товарищи! It's good to see you all here today. And it will be even better to see you soon breaking through that wall.
Hey.
Then we'll teach those NATO dogs how to fight.
Oh, that's bright. Jesus Christ. Oh!
They thought they could bully us into submission!
I have to hold up my hand to the screen so
they
I can block out the sun.
Give way and fall. But today, we'll show them that the Red Army bows to no one!
Hey!
Today, we'll show them the might of the Soviet Union!
Romanov, the explosives will detonate in 3, 2, 1, mark. Sokol 1 to all battlegroup elements. Today we liberate West Berlin from
so
the
good.
American oppressor. Only minutes remain until we rain fire on the enemy. Lieutenant Romanov,
I want tank you to phase into the assistance.
The wall itself will be destroyed by pre-placed explosives.
Oh god. Oh. Artillery.
Artillery strike is inbound. Avoid the strike area. Out.
This is Sokol 1. Red Dome. I say again, Red Dome.
They're already firing.
Make me proud.
Heavy barrage annihilated the enemy at the coordinates.
We have three main objectives.
Oh, look
destroying
that.
The U.S. 6th Armored Battalion, securing the Mulkey Bridge over the Spree, and clearing the 17th June Street for use by Army Command.
Oh, that's so cool.
Lieutenant Romano, advance with your tank platoon to phase line Volga. Destroy all enemies you encounter.
Oh, go, go, go. What button's this?
We must secure the 17th June Street.
Left.
That's the main avenue by noon. Army Command is planning a parade along the avenue in celebration of the victory they expect us to win for them. The advance has begun, Romano. Order your tanks to assault at once.
I see, got you. Got to hold it down. All right, cool.
Heavy armor here. Heat on the kill. Atakui, fire a heat. Hold up a heat round. What is the guest of this coming
here? Oh, some more. Go, go, go.
Target eliminated. Carry on the firing of the enemy.
Nothing like getting smashed in the face, but...
Halfway to the phase line, Lieutenant. Keep moving forward. The gate to the phase line, Romano. I am clearing a path for you.
Malashenko, to Circle 1. Resistance is heavier than expected. Trio.
Understood, Malashenko.
Look at that. Feel better. Boom. Look at that. Hey,
Romanov, we must secure that road junction. You will attack the enemy in the flank while Malashenko pushes forward.
This is Malashenko. We're advancing now. We have to move quickly, Lieutenant. Get your units in position.
Don't forget to call in fire support when needed.
Yeah, I have to know. All right. Oh, this game is good. Look at so beautiful as well.
Fortifications. Set up defenses before they counterattack.
Just like Magdol. Chassis, a couple of tons, eh? Fair play. No, I like tank. What's the light tanks look like? Oh, like BTRs. Oh, I'll drop some.
Excellent. The road junction has been secured.
This is Dnieper calling Sokol 1. We're under heavy attack by the Mulkey Bridge. We cannot hold. They have helicopters. I repeat, they
No.
Dnieper. Come in, Dnieper. Chort. We have to secure Mulkey Bridge or the entire flank will fall. Romanov, I'm sending you to reinforce Section B and capture that bridge.
Okay,
you will need anti-aircraft support to handle those helicopters. Call for reinforcements on the support channel.
Reinforcements.
Yes. The Americans will shoot you to pieces if you are unable to protect yourself, Lieutenant.
Oh. Hey, boom, boom.
Okay,
cannot allow you to continue the advance without anti-air support.
Where's the X thing on it?
You are ready, Lieutenant. Now move to the bridge and clear the skies on the mid-air. You have incoming enemy helicopters, Lieutenant.
There's an AT car, anti-air car.
More enemy helicopters are moving in to attack you, Romano. And get some sandbag positions up.
To them go.
Expect a counterattack at any minute.
Enemy tank is killed.
We destroyed the target, товарищ командир.
Not really much of a counterattack, but cool.
Target killed.
Affirmative. Anti-tank strike is inbound.
Anti-tank emplacements as well, Romano. Have your men keep working.
That's like a really crappy, chappy tank.
We will not cross the bridge at this time. Just make sure that it is secured. Yasokol 1, the Mulki Bridge is now under our control and the northern flank has been secured.
Yay.
We owe much to Lieutenant Romano.
The helicopter's just absolutely amazing. Ooh, I got points.
Lieutenant, I am reassigning you to Section B. They are forming the battle line now. Take up your position and prepare to advance.
Watch that.
You should also take this opportunity to replenish any losses.
Might as well get another heavy tank in.
Just punch through armor moving out.
I see, so that. Okay.
Give us the command to roll over.
Our tracks are steady.
Romanov, move with Section B toward the main avenue and link up with Captain Malashenko. The Americans are preparing a counterattack.
Gas turbines.
Section A, advance. Section B, advance. Make this a day to be remembered, comrades. Sokol 1, out. Yeah, Sokol 1. Friendly helicopters are moving in to assist you. All thanks our local aviation
comrade. Malashenko on связи. We're under attack by NATO helicopters and need immediate anti-air support.
Romano, you have the necessary equipment. Aid Captain Malashenko if you can.
Thank you, Lieutenant. You saved many lives today. It will not be forgotten. Malashenko out.
I'm not taking this.
We got the target. Heavy armor awaiting order. Firing a heat. Attack.
Well done, Romano. The advance is going well. Now, I want you to link up with Captain Malashenko. You two will form the breaker upon which the Americans will hurl themselves and be destroyed. Malashenko, report.
Dvorit Malashenko. We are moving to the forward position now. I see American tanks approaching.
Good. They are about
to fire on
the counterattack. Yeah, so-called one. All units are in place and the Americans are approaching. Sections A and B are to continue to close the gap, while Lieutenant Romanov and Captain Malashenko hold the middle. Romanov, I am giving you command of all fire support assets.
Ooh.
We have incoming TU-95, but until they arrive, you must use all available support to hold off the American attack.
Watch
the
that.
First enemy echelon is here.
Well, no.
Romanov, call in artillery and airstrikes on them.
We will damage the avenue we call in fire support indiscriminately.
I am concerned with winning this battle, Captain, not with preserving a parade ground for Army Command. Proceed with the mission.
Understood, Circle One. Malashenko out.
Wow, it's just devastation.
The Americans are throwing everything they have into this attack. I count on you to deal with them, Lieutenant.
Gavarit Malashenko, this is a glorious day for the motherland and for socialism. Soon, West Berlin will be liberated.
Wow. Brighter than the sun.
Americans must be desperate to throw themselves at us like this.
Yeah, they're acting like fools. And they will die like fools.
They will.
Yeah, so-called one to all units. Hold in place. TU-95 bombers are on their way to deal with all remaining enemies. I say again, hold in place. Do not move into the target area.
Watch that.
Yeah,
there.
We are dropping our payload. Stay clear.
Ooh, what's this? Climate bomber. Jesus Christ.
Ooh. Strike successful. Return to base. Berkut out.
We crushed them.
Jesus.
So-called one to all battle group elements. The Americans have been destroyed and the avenue is secured. I am immensely proud of you all. But I ask that you honor our comrades who perished here today. Without their sacrifice, this victory could not have been accomplished. So call one out.
Yay!
So, it has begun.
It has indeed. I wonder how it'll end.
Best soon. Today was an easy victory. Who knows about tomorrow? Ah, here's my nephew Kolya. He really distinguished himself today.
Tovarishch Polkovnik, Captain Malashenko reporting.
At ease, comrade. This is Major Lebedev.
Pleased to make your acquaintance, comrade. This was a crushing victory you helped win for us today.
One of many to come. Soon all of Europe will see the glory of socialism. Will you be accompanying my uncle?
We have that honor. But you should return to your unit, Nikolai.
It's a bit of a hothead, isn't he?
And that I am proud of them.
I will, uncle. We'll do whatever it takes to ensure victory for our great cause.
Comrade Major.
He takes after his mother. A few more like him, and this war will be over in a week. I hope you are right, Valery Fedorovich. I really do.
Ooh, that was so good. Oh, victory! Hey! Oh, thank you for watching! Please like and subscribe if you enjoyed the video. Be muchly appreciated. Oh, it was a great mission. So thank you very much, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye!